dirty and they always lie in. Do you even think they're up? I mean, they haven't come into us for breakfast yet. I don't know. Let's go in. Hello, anyone awake?
Chill. Okay, we're coming.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh. Hey guys, just invite yourselves in there, why don't you?
But we're your friends.
Yeah, I know, but like we could be doing like guy things, like shaving our chests or something like that.
You have no hair in your farting and pooping.
Grobo got his money back, so we cooked some bacon. Do you want some?
I want money.
Yeah, our money from the scam. You're very
It's back in the account?
Yeah, it's back. Well, I went to the ATM. I used my ATM card. Cha-ching! And I got lots of money for me and Jack, so we got bacon for days, bros.
Okay, well then you could buy us coffee for this morning. Come on, let's go. It's on you.
You kind of landed yourself in that one. I don't even have my card on
Jack,
me. I thought
why are you saying ha-ha when you know that my money
it's
is basically
this way.
Your money?
It's over this way.
I have to give you all the money all the time.
Yeah,
anyway,
it's
guys.
It's still your money. It's not my money that I've earned.
True. What are we doing today? What's the plan? I mean, I haven't even looked at my schedule or my timetable. I didn't even know what class we've got today.
I think we have home economics. I think I seen that last night.
No, yeah, I am not doing that class. No way.
Home economics?
Yeah.
Dude, Jack, that's the one that we have to do or else we don't get our GPA up to the standard that we need. We have to do home economics, but I don't wanna.
Home economics is so fun. You get to cook and sew and you get to learn about plants and stuff.
Plants?
What?
You get to learn about nutrition of food and how to keep a nice, you know, a homely environment and how to run your household. It's a good class, guys. It is.
Yeah, okay. The whole cooking thing, I can deal with that, but like any girly things to do with like babies and stuff like that, no.
Can you just come in here and buy us a coffee, please?
Okay,
yeah,
sorry.
We're parching over here.
Hey, bro. What's up? Carly, you just go grab the copies. I'll pay with my card. Can I get 4 cups of coffee, please, sir? Thank you very much. I'll do that.
I want a mocha frappuccino.
Well, you'll get what you're given, Jack. You can't be picky in college.
You're not getting a mocha frappe choco thing. It's just basically chocolate.
Thanks, Ropo.
No problem, guys.
Okay,
I think we should walk and talk because I don't think we have much time. I think that class starts in like a couple of minutes.
All right, okay. Well, I think you should go in there with an open mind.
I don't think so.
Why?
Because
no girls are going to think that we're cute if we're doing home economics class.
You do realize you're on the cheerleading squad as well? Like,
yeah, but that's different.
Argument's kind of invalid.
And okay, girls might think that you're a little bit more sensitive than the other guys and might think you're more attractive.
Yeah, true. And plus, this class is going to be full of girls, dude. So if you ever had a chance to, like, get a date, it's today.
Ooh. I have no problem getting dates, excuse you.
Okay, well, I know where the class is. Do you?
I'm not too sure.
Follow me. These are such slow coaches. We're going to be late.
Spill the beans. You've got ants in your pants today, Carly.
I don't have ants in my pants. I just love home economics. I used to do it when I was younger with Dad. Do you remember, little Kelly?
Yeah, it was so much fun. We used to cook and clean and, you know, it was just amazing. But you guys are going to learn so much about how hard it is to run a home. And all of you guys are like, ooh, I don't want to do a girly class like home economics. You're going to realize how tough it is.
I mean, he's a superhero, but he can't even wash up the dishes.
Yeah, the reason I don't like doing it is because it is tough. I mean, cleaning, so hard and boring.
The worst is when you put your hand into the sink after it's been food in it, and then it's just gross.
It's all like
soggy food.
Gross. Okay, Carly, I feel like you're like the main leader of our home economics team that we've got going on here. So you go first.
Okay, come on, let's go on. Oh, it's pretty full. Hello, sorry, miss, we're late. Oh gosh, where are we gonna sit?
There's lots of guys in this class. It's not just girls.
Why is there babies?
There's an empty desk up here.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna sit with the girl. She's cute.
I gotta sit with Ropo. Why is there a baby in front of your face?
I don't know why there's a baby.
Look at her face! Oh my gosh, she's so cute!
Are they dolls or are they real? I'm so confused.
Maybe they look
super real.
I think Karis has a dirty nipper. Nappy.
Nipper?
Nipper.
Nipper.
Wait, because I think the teacher's trying to talk. You're gonna get kicked out. Hello, guys, and welcome to Home Economics 101. This is the first class of the semester. You are probably wondering why you have a baby in front of you. Well, it is not a real baby, but a real-life simulated baby. The baby cries, poops, sings, eats. It does everything that a normal baby does. You must pair up and look after your baby for 1 week. You must build a room in your dorm for the baby, feed it, burp it, entertain it. But most importantly, you must keep your baby safe. something bad happens to your baby, for example, your baby goes missing or dies, you will fail home economics and will not be allowed to pass on to year two. Now, go, pair up, get to know your baby, and oh, don't forget to give him or her a name. Best of luck. Oh, we have to name our baby. Oh, wait, we're going to have to pair up.
Ooh, okay,
Who goes to do then? We can do
rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah, but we don't have any tools.
You try, Ralph, but you do a rock, paper, scissors thing.
Well, because you have to do 1, 2, 3, and then say what you're going to say.
Okay. Okay. Who's this pair up with then?
I don't know. It doesn't really, it's a flawed system.
Yeah.
Okay, you're going to play for Carly. Whoever wins gets to couple up with Carly, and then whoever loses gets to couple up with
Okay.
Me. Okay. 1, 2, 3, rock.
Paper.
Okay.
I win!
Okay, Jack, you two. Oh, I'm with Jack. Happy days.
Okay, whatever. Well, yeah, I'm with Kelly. That's win-win. All right, okay.
Okay, we're up with the girl. We need to name our babies. Okay, you're picking the yellow one. We'll pick the green one. Oh, it's a boy! Okay, what are you going to call him?
I don't know.
Not Bart.
He's got a cool little fringe. Fringy.
Einstein.
Fringy.
Fringy? No, that's not a good name.
Rob, that's a little bit cringy.
What about Noah?
Fringy, dear cringy. Noah. No, I'm not feeling Noah. It's a bit too biblical.
Okay, well, come on, Ropa. What about... Hey, there's loads of pictures of Teddy's around. We could call him Teddy. Teddy's cute.
Teddy is cute. Okay, Teddy it is. I like it.
Okay, Jack, what are we going to call our little baby over here? I like...
Poopy Pants.
No.
What? No.
I like Jasmine.
Jasmine? That sounds like a fragrance or something.
Yeah, let's not do Jasmine.
Okay, what do you think?
Oh, look! Look! There's a picture of Pooh Bear up there. Call her Pooh.
Oh, we could call her... Yeah, I'm Minnie. Look, there's a picture of Minnie over there. You could call her Minnie. Oh, yeah, Minnie and Teddy. That's cute.
Okay, let's do it. Minnie and Teddy.
Well, guys, you heard what the teacher said. We have to keep our babies alive for one whole week or else we can't pass to the second semester. Gosh, that's going to be tough work, okay? Well, there's loads of blocks and stuff we can build their little bedrooms with. Look, there's loads of supplies back here too, guys.
Ooh. Oh, there's baby bottles.
Jack, come on. We need to get some of the placeholder colors.
Okay, I have a lot of blocks, Kelly. If you want to, I've got a couple of toys, plushies.
Yeah, I'm grabbing kind of furniture, chairs, vanities. Okay, I'll get loads of baby bottles. Okay, I'm going to need a lot for a week. Definitely going to get... There's Calpol. Get some Calpol. Yeah, in case they get a call.
Oh, yeah, okay, that's true.
Okay,
R2 is a boy, so he needs, like, boy stuff. Is that, like, blue stuff and stuff like that? Okay, yeah.
Some pink stuff.
We need a dummy, because girls cry all the time.
Oh, yeah, I don't think there is any dummy, so we might have to get them in the shop.
Okay.
This is at the bottom. Oh, gosh. A needle? Are we going to have to give the babies injections? Maybe.
No, I'm not putting a needle near a baby. No way. What? Okay, I'm not qualified for that kind of thing.
You heard what she said, Ropo. We have to keep the baby alive at all costs. And if the baby needs a needle, you're going to have to give him one.
Okay,
what if the baby's diabetic or something? We need to give him, like, an insulin shot. Ooh, yeah.
Okay.
All right, Kelly, come on. Let's grab Teddy. Let's get back to the house because we've got to make him feel all at home.
Come on, Minnie. I got you a banana. What, Jack? What?
What?
We're starting fighting already and we're not even together a week?
Oh, this is not gonna go good.
Sweet. All right, Kelly, we have done a pretty sick job so far, but we can't just leave him on the floor all the time. Like, we've got to make a bed, somewhere to sit, like a little toy area, somewhere we can feed him as well.
Okay. Well, I've got a cradle, so where do you think that should go? Because obviously you want to get some natural light in, but you don't want it to be too hot when the sun's coming in, because, you know, it is a baby simulator, so it's going to cry if it gets too warm.
Okay, maybe up against this wall here or something. I'm not really feeling this color here with this thing. Okay, we need some lights on the situation as well. We'll put this, like, over here by the crib. Action.
Oh, that's quite nice. Look on, off. Oh, look, loads of light over there. Okay.
I got him loads of toys, so maybe this could be, like, his little toy area over here. He's got, like, plushies for days, bro. Okay, that's gonna keep any baby happy, right?
Yeah, okay. Well, I put in a cabinet there. We can store the milk bottles and stuff around there, because then he's gonna need food and water and
Also, chairs for us for when we're feeding him.
No, very good, very good. Okay, well, this is looking pretty good already. I mean, I feel like it's missing something, though.
Oh, there's a little... that's for his clothes.
Yeah, a diaper changing station.
Yeah, okay, that's what that can be. Yeah, this looks pretty cute. I mean, we could get some like better posters and stuff for the wall, and this is a bit too gray. I mean, we want it really colorful and cute for our baby, because we want to beat the other guys. We got to make sure that our baby is like way more chill than their baby. Their baby's probably going to scream the house down, but our baby's going to be like super chill.
I mean, think about it. They've got Jack as a dad. I don't see him being able to step up to the mark and make sure that their baby stays alive. I think we've got this in the bag.
Ah, nice. Okay. Hey, little fella. Hey, Teddy. You want some food?
Well, I think baby Minnie has a lovely room.
It looks awesome. The only thing that we're missing is when a baby cries, they usually watch like Peppa Pig.
TV. Oh, no, yes. I don't want my baby to have a TV, Jack. They're too cute.
I'm sorry, but I can't listen to them cry all the time.
Okay, well, maybe we could get a TV, but I love the curtain work. You should go into drapery.
It's awesome, but you need a chair for when you're trying to feed and stuff, so here you go.
For when we try and feed.
Well, I don't do the night shift.
Okay, well, you do now. You're marrying me. Okay, I think we need another lamp over here. Why would there be a dartboard in here, to be honest?
In case she decides to throw a few darts.
Lamp there. She's not going to throw a few darts. Here, you take that and keep that for later. What else? We got a cupboard. Where will we put the cupboard? There's not enough space with the bed. Oh,
no.
Wait. Ta-da!
But it's a princess. Okay, it's a princess bed, so it's... Hopefully she sleeps well in there.
I feel like the feng shui in here is a bit off, if you ask me.
Oh, okay, so where...
You know what feng shui is?
Yes.
What?
You're going to tell me right now what it is?
The feng shui is the way the room works, you know, how it feels. So you have to have a good feng shui, or apparently you don't sleep very well.
I think it works pretty awesome. She's her little toys here, and then she's her toy box over here, which she can put her toys. Then she has her own little cupboard here, which, you know, keep her valuables.
Yeah, valuables.
Not that she has any.
Yeah, well, we have to make sure that our baby stays alive over all the babies. And I know that Kelly and Ruffle are our friends, but our number one is Minnie now. So I wonder what their room looks like. We should probably check it out, but I think ours will win.
It looks awesome.
Okay, well, let's catch up with them and see what they're up to.
Okay, little Carly, you ready to see what the competition is like?
Yeah, I think we will win.
I think they're
win.
Coming over.
Come on.
Okay.
Hello, we're here to check out what you're doing, guys.
Guys, come on up, come on up.
Oh,
check
hey.
It out. Check it out.
Hey, guys.
Ooh, our room is so cool. It's for a little boy. It's all baby blue. And we've got seats for when we need to, like, feed him. And then over here, we can change his diaper.
Well,
like,
where did you get the posters? Chair. They weren't included in the package we got from the teacher.
Yeah, little Kelly kind of went above and beyond and made this place looking pretty sick. So little Teddy over here, he's super happy. He hasn't even cried or moaned or given out once.
Yeah, what about... you know, our Minnie is not crying or moaning either.
She's chilling like a villain watching some Peppa.
No, Jack, you can't leave her by herself. She's a baby.
What? Since when?
Oh, my goodness, guys. You failed so hard already. No. Okay, Kelly. We don't make the same mistake. We can't leave our baby.
Come on. Come on. We got to check if Minnie's okay. And come on in and see our room.
Oh, they left Minnie on her own.
Jack did. I told Jack to bring her.
In fairness, you did, little Carly. But I just couldn't disturb her peace.
Oh, my gosh.
Kelly, I think he's trying to say something.
Now, where is she? Where? Oh, there. Hello, Minnie. She's fine.
She's happy. She's watching Peppa.
Where are you two clowns? Come and see our room. Jack, she's crying. Do something. What do we do?
We need her. Bop, bop.
Okay, I'll get it. You stay there and make sure that she doesn't hurt herself.
Shh, it's okay. It's okay, little Baba. It's okay. There's no need to cry. Give me a good song to sing.
Mary had a little lamb.
Mary had a little lamb. Little lamb. I don't know the rest of the song.
Oh, gosh. Hear me, Minnie. Does that make you... Oh, well, she took it. But she's still crying. Get her something else.
Maybe a toy? A toy? Okay.
We'll try this little duck. Wait. I give her the octopus.
Oh, the octopus? Okay, good job.
No.
Still crying?
Okay, you look. Okay. Go downstairs and try and get her something nice to eat. I'll sing. Mary had a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. His fleece was white as snow.
Oh, awesome. I know what to do.
And everywhere the snow went, Mary went. What?
chocolate milkshake.
Oh, try.
Yeah, boom.
It worked! He stopped crying! Good job, Jack. You're the best dad.
Awesome. We did a great job. But I am so tired.
I'm so tired, too. I wonder how they're getting on next door with baby Teddy.
Carly, I think we should just take a nap.
Yeah, maybe. She's pretty tired, too. Let's put her to bed and we'll take a nap.